Mrs. Ravanti Serena, and after her, we will start with our public officials, Kim Lucas and then Mark, Mike Garcia.
Harihi Om, Harihi Om, Harihi Om. Namaste. I bow to the divinity in all of you. In times of calamity, for most people, their hope of survival comes out through their faith in God. Helping others during their time of need is one of the core beliefs of all religions. Any disaster like this presents three challenges: taking care of the survivors, performing last rites for departed souls, and counseling grieving relatives and friends. Every human being on this planet is gifted with divine grace. The practices of nonviolence, prayers, meditation, belief in universal brotherhood, that is Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, this whole universe is one divine family. Transmigration of the soul and total surrender to the Supreme are among the important tenets of Hindu religion. These beliefs help Hindus in times of calamities such as the recent one. We are all endowed with divinity, but due to free will of human beings, there is always a danger of ignorance and prejudice, which induces greed and violence. So it is the duty of all of us to get together to direct everyone towards divine so that we can remove this darkness of ignorance and prejudice from everyone. On behalf of the Hindu community, Hindu Temple Society, and Interfaith Council of Dallas, I express our deepest sorrow for this tragedy and to assure you that we all stand beside you in this endeavor. I will conclude this speech with the following prayer. If you know this prayer, please join me. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschid dukha bhag bhavet, asato mam sadgamaya, tamaso mam jyotirgamaya, mrityor mam amrutam gamaya. Om shanti shanti shantihi. The translation of this universal prayer is, may all be happy, peaceful, may all be safe, and may we never be subject to any sorrow. Lead me from untruth truth. Lead me from darkness to light. Lead me from death to immortality.